is the cloak of invisibility about to be invented? A new optical phenomenon can make atoms transparent. Physicists from the US were able to create collective transparency by placing ytterbium atoms inside an optical device. They then directed a laser at it. We used the quantum optical method to investigate the system, and the atoms stopped reflecting light rays at certain frequencies, allowing light to pass through them, said Rakuto Fukumori, one of the researchers.